Buckle up, Pilot Pete. Charlize Theron cannot wait for the return of The Bachelor. The Oscar winner proves she's counting down until January 6th like the devoted fan she is, posing alongside a poster of new star Peter Weber for the ultimate fangirl snap. Charlize even riffed on the season's tagline with a cheeky Instagram caption, writing, "Turbulence I like." We see what you did there. The 44-year-old has been a dedicated viewer of the reality dating hit for years, and she's far from the only celebrity tuning in. January Jones also shared her excitement for Peter's debut, writing, "OMG, I cannot wait," in the comments section on Charlize's post. The bombshell star has never been shy about sharing her strong feelings for the Bachelor franchise. She did not hold back about Ari Lyandick Jr.'s controversial season 22 breakup with Becca Kufrin, telling Andy Cohen on Watch What Happens Live that she was not impressed with the former race car driver, adding that Becca is so much better off without him. As for whether Charlize would ever take her fandom to the next level, one Insta-follower weighed in with an interesting idea, writing, "Can we give this woman her own season of The Bachelorette?" Though the proposal may have been worth a shot, don't expect Charlize to be handing out roses anytime soon, or ever. The actress told James Corden on The Late Late Show in 2018 that she's happy keeping her relationship to the show just the way it is. We'll be watching right along with you, Charlize. Season 24 of The Bachelor premieres Monday, January 6th at 8/7 Central on ABC.